You only get this one day where you have everybody who you love and all in one room. And it's crazy if you think about the rest of your life. I mean, there's not many other opportunities where you're going to be surrounded by everyone who is there for you guys and supporting your love. It's truly amazing.
Again, I think both families are very reflective of the two of us as well, where we're probably reflections of them.
You know, when I look at my daughter, I see a very independent, elegant, I think she looks beautiful tonight, attractive young woman. With Justin, you know, every father hopes that his daughter will marry someone that is sensible, reliable, even sensitive. And in the last several years that I've got to know Justin, he is all of those. We not only want to welcome you, but we want to thank you for honoring our invitation and joining us this evening with the celebration of the marriage of Justin and Heather.
When we walked into the art museum, like, it just kind of blew us away. And, you know, I think we just fell in love with it the first time we saw it.
I just thought he was really good looking and he was funny, which I guess is what sparked it all.
Will you have and forever hold each other's heart till the stars grow cold? And will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98.75% guaranteed.
It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. It is discovering what marriage can be at its best.
And if that doesn't work, just yes, dear.